Nico, how happy are you with these 3 points after this big clash?
We are very happy because it's last game of the season. We wanted so much to end it with a win, and of course it's not like any other game. It's a special game against Pilsen. We know that we must come here and work 2 times harder than we work in any other games because it's difficult to play here, and the fact that we win it's even more sweet because we do it on their home and we are happy.
What was going through your mind before you finishing?
I was just praying that Kuktić see me and then put the ball, because I was afraid that that he don't look, but he see me, he put a perfect ball, and I just finished it. So I think it's 50-50. It's also a fantastic pass from him, and it's 50-50. 50 from him, 50 for me.
Did you send your goal to your daughter, Masha Ekaterina?
Yes, because now everything I do, me and my wife, we will do for her, because it's an amazing feeling to be parent, except what happened last year. And now we are so happy, and everything we do for her.
Thank you very much and Merry Christmas.
Thank you. So same.
Thank you. Ještě přeložíme rychle Nika Stanča. Tak samozřejmě je šťastný, že Slavia získala 3 body. Věřili si na Plzeň, chtěli tady vyhrát. Je to o to slabší, že to je poslední zápas v tomto roce. Museli pracovat dvakrát tvrději než v těch jiných zápasech, takže si té dnešní výhry moc cení. Pak jsem se ptal na to, co mu běželo hlavou před tím, než skóroval. Tak říkal, že to bylo 50-50, že dostal ale perfektní přihrávku od centrujícího Jana Kuchty, a pak to bylo na tom, jestli to trefí nebo ne. No a tu svou branku věnoval své narozené dceři nedávno. Prošel si se svou manželkou těžkým obdobím v minulém roce, takže je rád rodičem, a ten gól je věnovaný jí.